Tomorrow will mark exactly 1 year since I took the oath of office. And I will say our country is doing really well.
Beverly.